Okay, so it's almost here. It's the 25th of July. It's the first whole day of my holiday. I'm in Penzance at the moment, which is just a nice town on the coast of Cornwall. It's a nice place. And just basically, we've had a day of shopping and walking around, various lunches and stuff like that. So it's all good on that way. And yeah, I'm just walking back to the train station. So we came here by train today. The cost was quite cheap. Now, I went on Trainline, I'll link them down below, or on my case to the right, because I got the little hack again, which I'll link in the description as well. And it basically, I got quotes from Virgin Trains, £19.20, and then Trainline, same price again. And then went to the train station today, and it cost actually £9.60. So, see, like, pretty much 10 quid off nearly, almost 10 quid off. Which is a fair amount off, and it was good. So that was good to see that. So basically, I ended up on the base. We got here about, we left about 10 past 10. So no, left about, yeah, we left at 10 to 11. Got in about 20 past 11. So yeah, and basically now we're on the way back. So it's all good and been good weather. Mean good weather and all that as well. So yeah, it's all been good. I've got to be trying out some sushi this week, which I'll try and get on camera for you if I'm alone and eating it, but if not, I'll tweet about it and all that. But anyways, I'm just deciding I'll be out for, I'm just basically training my back, which ain't gonna be private, but apart from that, it should be fine. So I'm just out for a bit. Okay, so I'm now back again, and now I'm at train station at Penzance. And the train is meant to arrive 17:38, and it's about 20 past. Just after that, yeah, near half past now, but which is good. So that's, as I said, it's been good. Now it's been a good day actually today. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, it doesn't matter. It's easier. Basically what I'm going to be doing, it's going to be nice, it's basically half an hour trip home, and actually cheaper than usual, which is a good thing, which you can say is a good thing, as well as that, nothing else going on. I watched a film last night called The Lovely Bones. Now, it was trending topic on Twitter last night, as of Monday the 25th of July, no, Sunday the 24th of July, sorry, and it was one completely weird film. It's basically explained a middle of in between of afterlife, between heaven and earth, where unfinished business or something happens, and it's basically in a nutshell, the pedo murders this girl, and you see basically what the girl goes through in her life. Basically, you see what happens and the girl goes through in her life, in her afterlife, and basically it shows the reality of how the things are embarrassing with the parents and things, and the emotional stress they go through, and basically the clues to work out who the killer is. Now it's got Rachel Weisz in it, and I can't even remember the other guy's name. He's a good actor as well. Well, what happened was from there was, it showed a lot of realistic issues that go on with when someone passes away, and it's quite a fucked up film, to be honest. Quite a really kind of weird film, weirded out film. Me and my sister watching last night, and she had to go to sleep. But I watched it from what, 9 to 11:30 on my laptop, which had Windows 7 and the media center with a Freecom stick. And that's awesome. That was, it works in good quality as well. As well as that, the weather's got much better now, as you can see. Much better now. I'm in the dark because I'm going to put space to myself, like, so I can basically vlog by myself without anyone else looking. But it's all good. And the train should be coming quite soon, and buses and all that. It was starting out very misty this morning. I was trying to booth and using my dongle with T-Mobile dongle. It's alright. It's good signal, extremely good signal, and I paid some quid for the week. So that's quite good. A gig of usage for a week, so that's fine. And yeah. So tomorrow I might, we don't know what's happening tomorrow. Wednesday I've got to go New Quay because my sister and mum got a pampering thing going on. So I've basically got to try and kill time with my dad or something. If I'm alone, I'll try and vlog in New Quay and try and do a sequel to a video I never really got famous and no one really knows about really. Which I did a while back. Me and Arcade Amusements playing Super Machines. But apart from that, it's going to be a nice quiet week. Going cycling again this week as well. Not 24 miles as a... Not 30 miles as last week. Yeah, I cycled 30 miles last week. I cycled from Tavistock to Plymouth and back. Tavistock, then came back. Cycled from Tavistock at 10:15 in the morning. Left at 10:15. Cycled all the way to Yelverton. It took an hour to get there about Harbridge Way. It was starting to pee down and various bits. It was very rainy-ish weather. And the terrain between... through Grenovan and that is absolutely stupid. Like, yeah, okay, they are building a bridge in January 2012. Which basically makes it much easier, but I'm seriously, I completely can't believe how it, even now, my shoes, the shoes I use are still muddy from it, and my bike is still muddy, so I should have washed it, but I didn't. Anyway, so it took an hour to get to Yelp. An hour to get to Harbridge and then another 10 minutes extra to get to Yelverton. So, yeah, it was generally good. So, and then next bit on, I got to basically Yelverton about 12-ish. So 1 hour 45 minutes-ish. And that was good, 1 hour 15. Yeah, 1 hour 15, left the 12, it took 15 minutes to get to Clearbrook. And then took another half an hour or more to get to, I got a McDonald's by Plimpton at 1:15. It basically took about 3 hours to get there. So 3 hours there, left at 2:15. 4 hours back, 3 hours back, a bit more. So yeah. Right, I'm back again. It's Portreef and I'm in the evening. Near 8 o'clock actually, to be, no, it's between 7 and 8 anyway. Hey, I've just had a nice fish and chips from the Atlantic over there. Very nice and very valuable. Three meals for 15 quid, you can say. And that includes tea curry sauce, which is quite good. Right. Clearing out the rubbish, because usually we have a bin, we just put it into a bin with tea bags and stuff. So basically I'm doing that now. I can't even do this. Right. Yeah, I'm trying to... Yeah, I'm not that good with rubbish, but... You know. They're not that good with rubbish, but, you know. Push it in. Yeah, and that's pushed in. So that's all good. I'm gonna... Oh, the amusements are shut. Anyways, I'm gonna go on the walk now for a bit. I might be up there. Up there-ish, like. So... Okay, so now it's late at night. It's... 11:30, so... I'm starting to get to bed. Been alright. Eventful night, really. Walked a bit. And... all that. Made the bed. This is what I'm wearing for tonight. This is my sleeping bag. Sleeping bag and all that. And that's for tonight. So this is the shower I'm in at the moment on holiday. I should have moved it. Thinking last week, last time was it? No, I didn't. So, anyways, as you can see, my laptop. Reinstalled it now, so it's now back on Windows 7, a 64-bit copy and whatnot. Now, this is the kitchen. I know you can't see much, to be honest, but it's a kitchen, various stuff, and that's pretty much the lounge and the main bit. Now, the goal is that with the lounge, you can essentially see outside. So, what I'm going to try and do is, you can see, I'm going to try, there we are, you can try and see as much as you can outside. You probably can't see much, but that is what I have to wake up to. Like, essentially, you get to see a lot of things. which is good. And all that. So I'm gonna head off to sleep. Well, not really to sleep, but to on my laptop for a bit. And tomorrow I don't know what's gonna happen. So I'll see what happens, and I'll see you tomorrow. I'm just signing up for the Monday, alright? Okay, so today is the 26th of July. Now, this is day two of my holiday, and basically today is going to be a beach day, or hanging around on the beach, as you can clearly see. Now, it's going to be, started so far. I've already went amusements and gambled and lost £4, so not really that good. And as well as that, of course I'm topless. But apart from that, basically just going to hang around and sunbathe for a bit. I played some games and stuff, relaxing. I bought my dad for his birthday, I basically bought a new bodyboard today. So basically what I did, I just bought my bodyboard bag. That was £20. That was from Animal. That was an Animal brand. Branding of Animal. The shop brand is called Animal. And yeah. So basically I'm just be on the beach for the rest of the day. Probably digging in that river bit, which you saw. And just come up to get that. I had a nice lunch. It's cool, quite a nice lunch. And yeah. That's all I can suggest. So not much is going to go on today, I reckon. It's nice weather. It was misty rain this morning, about 7 o'clock, since I woke up at 7, 8, had a fap. About 8 and whatnot. So, you know, life goes on. Oh, well. Alright, I'll see you later, babes. Okay, so I'm back again, and I've just had a bath, and I'm incredibly sunburnt. You can vaguely just about see. Yeah, you probably saw that sunburn was quite bad. So yeah, I'm having quite a bit of a pain at the moment. Anyways, it's about 10:30-ish. 10:30, need that. Come on, I've got to be up at 7:30 and stuff like that. So there's the bedroom again, ready to me for me to sleep in. Which is good. Now having some weird encoder problems with my videos recently. Very odd. Anyways, I've got to get bed because I've got early night tomorrow, but I'll be still on the laptop and then have a bit of a whew. Anyways, and yeah, so I'll see you later. Almost signing up for the second day.